Friday message. Take in fully what I'm about to say to you. It is okay to not be okay. Be okay with the fact that you're not okay right now. This is part of this life journey that we're all on. We have up moments, we have down moments. We have moments of feeling okay, we have moments of not feeling okay. But in those moments of not feeling okay, those are the perfect opportunities for you to discover the truth of who you are. This is the perfect opportunity for you to be with yourself in a loving way. This is the perfect opportunity for you to get the support you need to address the parts of you that doesn't feel okay. It's okay to not be okay. You just have to accept this right now. This is happening in the present moment. Whatever is happening in the present moment is meant to be happening in the present moment. This is the co-creation with the infinite creator for you to actually discover the truth of who you are. And this is our powerful transformative tools when you allow yourself to fully be with it and be okay with not being okay. It's only a temporary moment, but when you're fighting it, when you're judging it, when you try to do everything possible to numb it down, when you try to keep yourself busy and distract yourself so that way you're not with it, now it's going to cause this inner turmoil. Now it's continuing to happen over and over again. It's still there. So why not be with it fully so that way it can become okay? Why not be with it fully so that way you can learn the life lesson that these moments are teaching you? Also be able to release these emotions that are inside of you. It's very transformative. But that first step is being okay or not being okay. Like I said before, we all experience moments like this, but how we choose to be with it will determine how it affects us moving forward. I love you infinitely. And as always, stay connected.